Hello, you are welcome. In this video, let us understand the project Yellow Pages, a product search project. So in this project, we'll collect all the company details and their product details, and then we can store and we can search as and when required. So here is the design. So what are the things we added in this project? That I'll explain you first, then I'll show the demo. So if you're looking for a project, a different type of project, even this is a one unique project. It's a totally different than the regular one. So here, as I told already, we collect all the company details and their product details. So in order to make it as a small project, at least we require around 15 forms. So in order to make a 15 forms, we start with welcome screen, then login form, then MDA form. So where MDA stands for multiple document interface. So it will have a menu strip. So via menu strip, you can navigate to the rest of the forms. And this is the main form. So all the forms will be open inside this particular form. So therefore is what you call as a MDA, that is a multiple document interface. So next, here we have employee details. So even employees can search the product details. So therefore we'll create the employees, they can log in. Okay, here are two modules. One is admin module, one is employee module. So employee will be linked to their qualifications and the designation. There are two more forms, one called the qualification form, one for the designation form. In these two forms, you can enter the data, and that data will call in the employee form. So that will prove that master child relationship, we done this, right? So next is the product concern. So product state, which state it belongs to, then district or city, then you have a company type, what type of company it is, this is the type. The next is the company details. So what is this company is all about, that we can write down here. So based on that, we can have a search option. So therefore you can search immediately. So any product or any company we want. So we'll get all the details in the search. So these are the things we provide in this project. So therefore, it's for a small database project or a mini project, it'll serve the purpose. So please watch the complete video, and then you can try to do this project in VB.NET, or you can write it in C#, even write it in Java, you can write even in a Python. Right, so you can also make web application or Android application. All options are open. Only thing is, we should know like what are the things we can need to add, how do we start, where do we start, where do we end, what are the reports we need to generate. All this, if you know, if you design that, then start writing the code and then complete the whole project. So now I'll show the project for you. So here we are in Visual Studio 2019, and here you can see that this is the welcome screen. So what is called as a flash screen. Okay, so here is a flash screen, and we have a picture here, and the picture, it is in the center screen, so start position. And we change the background color to black color. So here is a back color that changed to black color. So therefore the rest of the form will look like a black color. So from there it will go to login form. So here is the login username text box, and one more is the password text box. So whenever you enter the data, we'll compare this with the table, that is a employee detail table. So there we'll check whether this particular employee is already present or not. If it's present, we'll allow to move on, and then we'll show the MDA parent here. And there are two menu strips here. So if you, as an employee, you log in, we'll show the menu strip 2. If you log in as an admin, then we'll show the menu strip 1. So for admin login, there is one more window here. So here we can log in with the admin credentials, right? So after that, you'll go to MDA parent. Here is the MDA options. As I told already, here is the master entry, state name, district name, qualification, employee registration, company type, company detail, company products, and then employee list, and then search the products. Okay, now let us run the project. So here is a welcome screen, and it will be there for 5 seconds. After that, it will go. Then we go to admin login. So here we log in with admin credentials, and it comes to MDA parent. So here is the state names. Okay, so already enter one state, Karnataka state. Likewise, you need to make the design. So two text boxes, and then save button, new, save, modify, delete, then list, then close. All these buttons required. So in order to enter the new data, you have to click the new button, and then you have to enter the data, then you have to save. So if I try it one more this thing, so in different countries you can write your state names, right? So that list will be shown over here. So next is the district name. Under the state, what are the districts are come? That one we can write it here. So here three fields. So here is a state. So for state, this is the combo box. So whatever the data is already entered, we'll fetch the data and we'll transfer to the combo box. Then we'll enter the district name. Then we'll go to save this. We'll save the data. Right. So even you can modify, like any changes is required, we can modify the changes. After modifying this, you click modify button, it will be modified. And if you don't want this data, we can always delete. I'll show the code of this. So next is the qualification names. As I told already, this is for the employees. And then employee registration. So here is the employee registration. Code is ABCD. We fill up all the details and qualifications, what are the entries done there, will come automatically over here. Here is a company type. This is one electronics type. So next one is computers. All type of computers they deal, whoever deal. So they comes under the computer segment. So now here is the company details. Let's say have a company called as. Okay, so we'll take Dell Infotech. Company type. So they deal with computers. Therefore, it is the computers. So details, so desktop computers and laptops. So state, where is this office located? It's in Karnataka and it is in Bangalore. Right. So then you can have a pin code 560010 and any taluk address you need to write. So let's say in Rajanagar, area name, second stage number, something like this. So we added the company. Now that company products has to be entered. So here is the company products. So what is the product name? Here is the company code. So this is a Dell Infotech. Then category, this is computers. And now the product, okay. Dell, I can write Inspiron. 455. So then price, so it's cost you 45,000 rupees. And then other details, so specification you can write, okay. So this is i5 with 8 GB RAM. All other details we can write here. So this is the product from this particular company. Now here is the important thing, search, okay. When you go to search, we select the state name. We select the district name. Then company types will come. So we can select the company type. When I search, then you can see the Dell Infotech is coming here. So when you click on this, all the products of that company will come. Therefore, search will be very easier now. So any company products will be displayed over there. And we can say that product and what is the price of the product. All we can check it out over here. So this is the main advantage of this project. So after entering all the data, we can able to search the data. And this will save the time for the company employees if they're looking for some product, okay. So even there are competitors, so you can click on them and check the pricings. And end of the day, you can just call them up and then book the order. Or you can announce this project to booking also. So all possible actually. So here it can go up to search. So here I'll show you the like company type, how to enter the company type details. So if you go to company type, there are two fields are there here. So when you click the save button, we want to send these data to the table. So we'll check whether you already enter the data, like any data is entered in the text box 1 or not. If not entered, we'll ask to enter. Then we'll check whether this data is already there in the table or not. If not, then we'll go to insert the data. After inserting, we say display records. So the data will be displayed to the grid view. So here is when you double click on the grid view, again we'll send back the data to the text box 1 and text box 2. So here to modify the data. So after modifying, if you click this button, so we'll again delete this record and then save the record. And if you want to delete, so we delete from the particular table. Likewise, we'll enter the data, we can modify, we can delete, all this we can do. If you go to company form, so here logic is almost same, but number of fields are more. You can see that number of fields are more here. Then we are inserting it actually. And then what are the types already entered we want to display in this particular box. Okay, state name, I want to display it here. Once you select the state name, then it should filter the district names. How do we do this? So here is the company form. So here is the application load event. So here we select the company type, and then we transfer into combo box 1, and we are selecting the state name, and we are transferring to combo box 2. After changing the combo box 2, again we'll change, when you say combo box 2 underscore last focus, means when the cursor come out of the combo box 2, so we can clear the combo box 3. So better to clear it first. So this is combo box 3 dot clear. Sorry, this is items dot clear. So we can clear all the items. Then we'll transfer the this particular district name of the particular state. So we'll check for the state that districts are selected, and then we'll the while loop is used to transfer this data to the combo box 3. That's how we'll do the coding. So if you not yet know VB.NET and you want to try to do this project, we have separate videos like how to do all these things step by step. So please go to iBlix tutorials. So search for iBlix tutorials, and the search you'll get iBlix tutorials. Then click on videos, and also please subscribe here. So please click the subscribe button. So subscription is free actually. You don't need to pay anything. It's absolutely free. Your subscription definitely help us to improve our videos and the number of videos, right? So then if you scroll down, you can see that a lot of projects are provided over here. Check out which other project you are interested in. And you also have a Python classes and all. So you can also learn Python here. And then, so for VB.NET is concerned, here we can see that how to make the VB.NET login form. So this one will teach you like from the basic how to write the code and also how to create the database. And here we have one more video, how to make MDA form and how to make the child forms. So all this will be explained over there. Apart from this, you learn SQL Server also, because SQL Server is very, very important, particularly SQL language. In that, insert, update, delete, all these commands are very important because we use all these commands in the project. Therefore, please learn this thoroughly. Go to these two videos and then watch them and then practice it. Practicing is very important. So watching is okay. When you watch, you think everything is looks cool, easy, but it's not true when you try to do this. We get a lot of errors. So initially take a little long time, but don't worry. Keep try. Then you definitely will learn and you can able to complete your project. And you do more and more project, then your chances to get the good job will increases. Therefore, keep practice every day at 1 or 2 hours, and then try to make few projects your own. Then that will give a good idea like how the whole project works and the language works. So once you are good in the particular language, you have a good chance to get the good job. So we wish you all the best. So please try this channel and watch more videos here. Because when each project, you learn some of the other things. That is what very important. And also it's really helpful for interview and interview questions. So for clip, try one by one. And also please suggest our channel to your friends. Thank you very much.